a lot for every important moment, you know, and videos, and all the people with you, it's very, very important. So, great thanks. And then I think Alex today has many problems with the serve. I'm a big returner, and I think I take many chances with that kind of things, and then nothing. I think I play the great tennis.
Early in the third set, you were down on a break. How crucial was that break back, and then you started to turn things completely in your favor?
It was tough, because I was feeling, okay, I had the chance, you know, to win this match, and I was he break points, and I couldn't, you know, win the points, and then he was a break up, but I came over really, really quickly, and I feel great after that. I think after that was a really big change in the match.
I want to ask you, over in your box, after the match is over, I saw the entire box hug. What does that mean to you, the support that your box gives you?
I mean, it means a lot of things, you know. I have a lot of important people there, a lot of important people in Argentina as well.
You've been training a little bit at Rafael Nadal's academy. I don't know if they're going to let you back. And now you play the winner of Nadal and Cilic. What are your expectations on that, if you didn't want to know?
You know, I think I was playing my next round was against Berrettini, because I was seeing his match point, his set point on the camera. And now I know it's Rafa, so it's great, you know. Every time I play against him,
I can change the draw, you know.
You can do that?
I would not.
So now next round is Rafa, he's my friend, you know, his team is great, he's a big opponent, so it's always great to play against him in quarterfinal in Grand Slam. So I'm going to enjoy, and obviously I'm always trying to win.
Kick your feet up.